Here we are at Louvonne show, the cruise night. There's a few new cars here tonight. Here you go, George, of a matching set. That's it. I haven't seen this one before. Got a tunnel ram on it. Sure was loud when it came in. Oh yeah. Gotta be.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
But there's no no rays on it.
Nice warm night. It was 86 at my house today earlier. Here's Mikey's car. Got a cantilever suspension on it in the front. A beautiful 60 Chevy. Here's the crew. Is George's. Here's Frank's dart he's selling. Oh boy, it's a nice car.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. is Charlie's. Here's mine. Mikey coming in.
We didn't win that last game.
We got separate tickets.
Here's Jake's guy. Is Kretsch DeSoto. Here's Bill's Nova. Davies truck. Boy, this is tricked out with the ground effects and boy, this thing sounds healthy whenever he comes in. I think that's a Pennsylvania plate. going. Oh, I like the graphics on the hood. It's just Eddie.
And I raised nobody's fence.
What the heck? Has this been converted over to a front wheel drive? It's out of an Escort. It's a front wheel drive Escort set up in this. Unbelievable.
It's actually a Mazda motor. It's out of a 98 Escort.
The 98 Ford Escort EX2?
That's
different,
man.
Was it EX2 you said?
ZX2.
Okay. This belongs to Mary, the one that owns the Edsel and the 64 Ford. She keeps surprising me, bringing different cars.
Yes.
Oh, I still love this thing. I love Gold Leaf.
Good.
Please touch. Need prints for ladder jobs?